Bonjour and welcome to Money InspirAction. My name is Sandy Levesque. In this episode, the brand new thing I'm doing with money is that I received my first commission from the internet and an internet business that I've created. And it's the first time I've ever received any money from the internet. So I'm quite excited. And my dog is looking at me a bit wearily, like, why are you so excited? He's just been eyeballing me for about 5 minutes since I started making this blog. Anyway, why am I so excited? Well, I started an internet business just before Christmas, and it's the first time I've ever done that. And maybe for you, like with me, the internet has sometimes seemed a little bit wishy-washy, like a bit not really there. It's not like a building you go to work in, or a product that you physically sell, or even, you know, a class. I teach Zumba classes. People know what a Zumba class is. You go there, you sweat, you shake your booty, you leave. Whereas the internet is kind of, it's a computer obviously, but it's, someone once put it as, it seems like there's loads of invisible cables in the air. So it can seem a little bit unreal. So to actually be making money from it hasn't really been something that's been a big part of my life until now. But I would like it to be, and it's starting to be. So when I got this email saying that I'd received funds into my e-wallet, I was pretty excited. You're probably wondering, how much did I receive? I know what you're like. And it's not a huge amount. Look, it's about $40. But to be honest, I haven't invested much more money than that. And it's the first one, so I'm pretty excited because it's still $40, you know? That's a few people coming to my Zumba class, and I didn't have to physically go anywhere. So how does it get even better? So I'm going to do a little celebration dance, I think. Yeah.